Hey everyone, NitroLandTutorials here, bringing you another awesome tutorial. This tutorial is actually an answer to a question I got from a viewer. They wanted to know how you could overlay images on top of letters and or numbers. And so I pulled up a project I did a while ago, where I overlaid an American flag on top of USA and some wood on top of the word wooden. I made this for a new business of mine called Woodlers, where I sell wooden sunglasses. So if you'd be interested in wooden sunglasses, be sure to check out woodlers.com. There'll be a link in the description. And sign up today so you can get $75 off your order. But anyway, back to the tutorial. You first have to decide what the text is going to be and what image you're going to lay on top of it. And then once you decide roughly what you want, you can just type it in. I'm going to do a flag, and I'll just do the USA overlay as an example. So I type in flag in a Google search, go to images, and I want kind of a wavy flag. Sorry, my computer's kind of slow. Alright, so scroll down. It really doesn't matter too much for this video, since this is just an example, so I'll just go with this one. So I'll copy and paste that into my Word document. I have this pre-opened, so I don't have to do it on video. That's USA typed out. Edit, paste. And there we go. The flag's on top of the text. And once you have the image in there and your text in there, you hold Control or Option if you're on the Mac. And then go over to your text layer and click on the little T thumbnail. Once you do that, it'll select the outline of your text. And then with your image layer selected, you come down here at the very bottom of your layers panel. And you press a circle with a gray square around it. That creates a layer mask. And after your layer mask is made, you can reposition your image by clicking this little link right here on the layer to unlink the two and select your image layer. Then you can simply move it around and reposition what is shown in the text. And here are a couple more examples of what you can do with this. Here I did love, the word love with like a sunset behind it, on top of water. And I just did a drop shadow on the word love to make it look kind of 3D. Or you can do like a heart with an awesome sunset. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like if you did, subscribe for more, and ask questions in the comments. I'll try to answer you.